Alright, and we are recording! Oh boy, the next scene starts in precisely 1 minute! Oh, I'm still too loud. Okay, let's do this. 30 seconds remaining. Also, if you guys are wondering why I'm still Sonic, I don't know why either. I'm just too late to switch my avatar, so yeah. I'm saying 30 seconds remaining! Oh boy! Let's do this! Let's party! 20 seconds. Oh boy! 10! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! See no! Let's rejoin! Okay, what the heck? Oh boy, let's go! Yeah! Oh great, this always happens. This would have been a way this would happen. Oh yeah, when Battlepass is having a new season, like the servers are absolutely like crap. Like the servers are just going to town and just like absolutely garbo. Anyway, come on, bro. OMG, this making me be like, oh baby, a triple. Oh yeah. Oh gosh, see, yep. Yep, I knew this would happen. Okay, please let it be this time. I got a feeling. I got a good feeling in my bones. Yes! Season 6 Battlepass. That is surpassing times. Dragon Kingdom. Welcome to the start of Season 6. Dragon, magic, and mystical crystals change the world of Battle Wars. Forging newly found relics in all game modes. The Battlepass 6, Season 6. The Battlepass gives you access to tons of limited content, edition content. Owning the Battlepass also gives a tournament experience. You already know that. 5 kits, 3 out right now, 2 coming soon. Level 50. Dragon Warrior Kalia, level 35. Boy Dragon Karaten, level 25 Mage Win. 3 kill effects. 3 lobby gadgets, 325 image emotes, and 3 animated emotes, and 19 lobby titles. Wow! Relic. New this season, each team votes for a relic to augment their team's gameplay. 3 legendary, 3 corrupt, and 21 other ones. Blah, blah, blah. Season 5 ranked. Season 5 rank will be ending shortly. The newly added relic system will not be activated in the Season 5 ranked queue. We'll be spending some more time on new changes for ranked and the ranked rewards. Title of the rank you reach. Exclusive victorious skin for nightmare rank players. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah. Just sweats. Free kits of the week. Builder. Yada, yada. Barbarian. And Davey. Yada. Why is Barbarian so free all the time? But it's OP. Anyway, new maps. Arena. Dark Homes, so you got some maps, and remove the pirate event shop, remove backpacks from the match shop, added an atmosphere particle effect for emerald and diamond generators, added a new default explosion effect. So let's review the new battle pass. Nice battle. So I'm actually going to now buy it really quickly, so 18 weeks. Gosh! Dang! 18? Sheesh! And I'm gonna go buy the battle pass, so I'll be right back, guys. All right, so I just bought it, and I put the purchase of the season 6 battle pass. And yeah, so it might take a while to get, so it's gonna take a while and stuff because Roblox and stuff. Wait, let's see how many active players there are. Oh wow, this new map looks epic. Oh, that's a new look for the battle pass. Okay, let's go check. Only 70,000? Huh, that's less than I thought. I thought it'd be like in the 100,000. Because when I saw like the season 5 or season 4 update, that's what it was like. So, yeah. Let's see. I still have my kid tails name. Yada, yada, yada. Weekly. That kind of just looks like a ripoff of Lumen, to be honest. Not gonna lie. Like, Lumen, let's compare. Okay. That's Lumen, and that's that. Yeah, so there's really not that much of a difference, like, at all. But anyway, my mouse is about to die and stuff, so I hope you guys enjoyed seeing the new update. I'm probably not going to be able to see what these kids look like. So this is, like, dragon-themed or warrior-themed. Ooh, la la! Well, I'll go check this video out later. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to absolutely just, like, take your dragon tail, take your dragon fist, and just absolutely smash that subscribe button, okay? And then that like button, then that notification button, then the comment button, then the share button. You guys know the drill. Anyways, adios!